You gonna give me? Come on. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
You don't have to come that much. You bought me breakfast.
Okay.
That's a first. That was a first, let me tell ya. The lady bought me breakfast. I did go back and buy some more. An extra handful. What I bought cost 50 baht. I'm assuming what she gave me cost about the same. This is big. Big for 10 baht, this one, huh? Ugh. Good too. That lady just loved the camera. Like most Thai ladies, actually. I bought this. This is 10 baht each. This is dried pork. It's dried and then grilled. Very different, you know? I don't have that very often. I like this one. I don't have pork very often anymore. That is very good. A nice treat for breakfast. A little late getting to the market this morning after people were gone. Man, that's good. A big chunk of rice too. I would say the rice cost 20 baht. These are the ones that were on fire. Unbelievable. So good. So good. Breakfast on the side of the road. Pork fresh off the grill from the market. Hard life, I tell you what. Man, that's so good. I still like this one better. With the price of pork being so expensive now, these are normally a lot smaller. That's pretty big, eh? Unless the price went down again, I don't know. I doubt it. I really do doubt it. The price normally don't go down. Very good. All right, guys, there it is. Fresh off the grill, straight out of the market, eating on the side of the road. Just the way street food was intended. Delicious. And a big thank you to the lady who bought me breakfast. That's never happened before. Man, that is so good.